Bring it down!
Cells beyond the Montrose area. It's hard to determine what's happening outside the wall, but our KPA sources report that several patrols have gone missing. And the ones that survived have nothing but horror stories. After the EMP went off and the electronic grid that sustained us broke apart, our nation fell into a kind of a madness. I remember that first winter, desperation sweeping the country, people turned on each other, and worse, as food grew scarce. Many beyond the wall have no allegiance to any cause other than their own survival. If you must deal with them, be advised they can be unpredictable, and a fair number outright insane. Let's be careful out there. This is the voice of freedom.
Wait here, Hal. These boys aren't exactly Korean friendly.
Can we trust these guys?
Boone set this up. He knew who he was dealing with.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Connor fucking Morgan. We heard the Norks hang your ass.
Well, they keep trying. So, where's the chopper?
Where's Boone?
He's dead.
Well, shit. I guess the deal's off.
This asshole, don't even think about jerking us around.
Hey! Hey! Help me out here! We're fighting the same war!
Hey, you know, I'll tell you what. I'll take the bitch and Scarface hiding over there, and you can walk away without a bullet in you.
I think you're getting the bad end of that deal.
We are not leaving without that chopper. We'll be lucky if we leave at all.
They're Americans. They're supposed to be on our side.
No! These guys have lost it! They're not on anybody's side!
Try and take them alive! The Koreans will pay more if they're still kicking!
Guy in that tower!
Heavy fire on my position! Reloading! Shit! Taking fire!
Need to reload! Give me some cover!
He's down!
Down.
Clear that goddamn house!
RPG on the windmill! Second floor window! Get the hell out of there! What now?
We are not leaving without that chopper! We'll be lucky if we leave at all!
They're Americans! They're supposed to be on our side!
No! These guys have lost it! They're not on anybody's side!
Try and take them alive! The Koreans will pay more if they're still kicking!
Yeah, you got them! Clear that goddamn house!
RPG on the windmill!
Shit, take out that RPG!
Second floor window!
Shoot that fucker off the windmill!
Need to reload! Reload. Give me some cover!
Reloading! Jacobs, by the fence. Get over here. Don't fire until I give the word. But when I do, don't hesitate. Follow me and keep quiet.
What's the plan?
They got the helicopter stashed somewhere. We're gonna sneak through the camp and steal it.
They must know we're here.
I doubt it. The sound of gunfire is pretty common around these parts. We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard they're Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now, across the street, go!
Through the field.
Quick, before he comes back. Stay low. Don't let them see you.
Hold! There's a sniper on that windmill. He's gonna spot us unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Good shot. Okay, let's move. Hold up, hold up. Wait for them to leave. I can't watch. They're toying with him.
Shit! Oh, great job. Now what are we gonna do for the rest of the day?
This isn't right. We don't kill for sport.
Just let him walk away.
Jesus, how did Boone hook up with these guys?
I don't know, Hop, and I don't want to know. Okay, we're clear. Head for that tractor. Follow me. Hold here. Everyone, follow me. Go.
Quiet now.
All right, let's move.
Push harder, you miserable sack of shit! If those batteries aren't charged by sundown, I'll strip every last inch of flesh from your backs.
You handle the guy blocking our exit.
These are Americans, Connor. I didn't sign up for this.
Do you want to get out of here alive or not?
Right.
Jacobs, take him out. Dropped him. Everyone into the garage. I hear a helicopter. Over there, Korean recon chopper.
What are they doing out this far?
Do you think they're here for us or them? I don't know. Stay out of sight until it passes. Jesus, did you see that? Gonna be a short flight if we leave these RPGs behind. Let's make our way toward that farmhouse.
Looks like we got another one. Nork's never
heard. Everyone, follow me.
You think those resistance fucks are the same ones Doug Gilrose was talking about? Koreans are offering a bounty.
What would you do with a bounty?
They're sending out a patrol. We've got to stay off the roads.
You want to at least check out the wreck?
Let's hope they don't find the mess we left at the gate.
Yeah, well, all the good stuff will be gone by then.
And go.
You got a deal or not?
Hold! Sentry, second floor window. He'll spot us if we try to cross. Drop him.
More feet, Kim, then you can stop. Hey, you guys, come check this out.
Hold your horses, we're coming.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We got this dumb Nork digging his own grave.
Okay, so who's gonna shoot him?
Well...
Maybe we don't shoot him. Maybe we bury him alive instead.
Did I tell you to stop? Keep digging!
Like I said, these guys have lost it. We need to get out of here. Eyes up. Got another sentry on the second floor.
We're gonna have to cut through the house. In through the window. Knives out, Jacobs. Make it quiet.
Got any smokes?
Just knockoffs.
I'm sick of that Chinese shit. If I wanted to taste cardboard, I'd smoke some fucking cardboard.
Count your blessings. Last week, Dodson got a pack with a bullet hole clean through it. Snork bastard must have had him in his shirt pocket.
I guess. Thanks, man. Got a light?
We're dead on takeoff unless you shoot this asshole.
We don't move until you take him out.
Let's roll. Keep off the road. Follow the river.
How much farther, Connor?
We should be close. Just keep it together.
This place brings back bad memories.
Oakland?
Yeah. Vigilante assholes, just like these guys, lynched anyone who looked even slightly Asian. I got lucky. They just burned my house down.
I'm sorry.
War brings out the worst in all of us.
Coming here was a bad idea.
One of them...
Oh, God!
We need to get out of here. Now!
In case you forgot, we have nowhere to go. We have to keep moving.
More gunfire.
I hear it. No point in being quiet now.
The only way through is straight up the middle. Safety's off.
That's how you do it!